Well, here's a 1960 Nightkit 20-watt stereo amplifier back in operation after replacement of the main filter cap. It now has the D-Lab Cub1-PI board and the amp is playing. Here she goes. A very cool vintage amplifier. Back in the day, it sold for $44.50. So if you have a vintage amplifier with a hard to find filter cap like this monster, contact D-Lab and I can line you up with a universal cap board.